Nature is in crisis. Habitats are being lost. The climate is changing, and one third of species are at risk. This affects us all, so doing nothing isn't an option. With your support, Surrey Wildlife Trust is getting things done for nature and building a better future for local people and businesses too.
I'm Louise, and with the help of our supporters, our staff and education volunteers give thousands of local children and adults the chance to learn about wild places firsthand. We're inspiring them to take action and protect the natural world long into the future.
Hi, I'm Adam, and we're here on Wisley Common, which is one of our heathland sites in the west of Surrey. On sites like this, we're looking at improving the fire resilience by creating fire breaks, reducing the amount of vegetation available to burn, and maybe re-wetting some of our heathlands, which could include reintroducing beavers on some of our sites.
I'm Clare, and thanks to you, we're able to introduce conservation grazing on our globally important chalk grassland sites like here at Pewley Meadows. That boosts biodiversity, and that means that local people will be able to enjoy butterflies, bees, birds long into the future.
I'm Stuart, and on woodland sites like this one, we are creating and protecting habitat for endangered hazel dormouse populations by putting up boxes and coppicing trees to create suitable nest sites. Alongside groups like Surrey Dormouse Group, we're working across the county to create or safeguard woodland and hedgerow habitat to help make our landscapes more resilient against the effects of climate change and help dormice and hundreds of other species bounce back.
And I'm Andrew, and through our Space for Nature project, we're working with citizen scientists, researchers and landowners to monitor and connect habitats more effectively than ever before. Using the latest satellite technology and machine learning combined with boots on the ground through our volunteers, we have a plan to make our county more resilient and a potential world leader in conservation.
Hello, I'm Sarah-Jane Chimbwandira, and in this film you've heard from some of my colleagues about the great things they do to restore nature on Wildlife Trust reserves and with local communities. But there's another vital angle to our work, and it's one that will become more and more important in the years and decades ahead. That's working with reputable businesses and landowners to ensure that their day-to-day activities work with and not against nature. From advising members of the farming and sporting communities on how to cut pollution, revive hedgerows, or make riverbanks and watercourses havens for nature, to helping developers reduce harm and give wildlife a boost through biodiversity net gain and other green finance opportunities, we need to make conservation a mainstream activity across Surrey. This isn't wishful thinking. It's an essential investment in the future and the best way to ensure that our landscapes remain beautiful, resilient and productive. For too long, conservation has taken place in quiet silos while the rest of society carries on in the same old way. But we have a better and more ambitious vision. By supporting or working with us, you can become part of a countywide movement connected to a powerful national network that's building a much greener and more secure future for nature and people. Please do join us.
None of this would be possible without the support of local people and businesses who give their time and money to protect our rivers, woodlands, heaths and grasslands. We don't waste resources. 87 pence in every pound received by Surrey Wildlife Trust is spent on protecting the future of nature. We invite you to join us on this crucial journey and work with us however you can. However you choose to support us, you'll be making a sound investment in Surrey's future. Thank you.